In this tutorial, I will show you how to integrate your Voluum account with Taboola. To start using the integration, you need to have an active Taboola account. Also, you will need at least one working and running campaign in Taboola tracked by Voluum. And get the client ID and client secret for your account from Taboola's support. If you don't have it, contact them now. Just write an email to support@taboola.com and request client ID and client secret for your account. Now, let's add the integration to your Voluum account. Go to Settings. Click on the Integrations tab. In the Integrations section, click on Add Integration. A list of available integrations will appear. Click on Add Integration under Taboola. Provide your client ID and client secret. It should be the one you requested from the Taboola support. Once your account is integrated, notice that the integrated campaigns have been marked with an icon. To use the integration, you need to add three columns to your reports. Click here and add Actions, Bids, and Status columns. Now, let's walk through all the actions you can do in Voluum account once you are integrated. You can see the status of your Taboola campaigns thanks to the columns we just added. You can pause or restore a campaign. You can even pause or restore a single custom variable. To do that, create a specific report and group data by a given custom variable. Not only you can edit the status of a campaign, but also you can change the bid for a whole campaign or for a single custom variable. If you need to change the bid back to default, just click here. If you want to learn more about integrations available in Voluum, read our Voluum documentation linked in the description bar. Thank you for watching.